You can call me, 丽华。大家好，我是刘师傅。没猜错的话，各位应该刚刚上完网课。不知道各位有没有这么个想法，在英语课上面学到的东西，好像在现实生活中根本就没办法用到，或者说实用价值不高。那么，正如大家所知道的，在中国确实没有这个语言环境，而且我们也没有办法总是在街上面碰到老外。难道就没有更好的方式来学习口语了吗？今天要介绍的这个 Cambly。或许能帮到你，不是，别那么快急着退出呀、啊！看完好不好？虽然有很多人知道现在我们可以在网上连线外教来学习英语，但是很多人也会害怕，假如我说的不好，那不是很尴尬？这交流的牛头不对马嘴，两个人尬住尬在那里，哎，救星来了，我就来做这个打头阵了，看一下我的工地英语，老外会怎么评价？其实你们也可以把它当做一个不要尴尬挑战。哎呦。有点害怕，说实话。那我们看到这个网站，我们可以发现很多老师在空闲中，哎，我们就可以随便找一个你喜欢的啊，喜欢的国家，或者看了这个介绍，哎，虽然我一个都看不懂。Alright， 那我们随便联系一个好不好？我们就联系一下这个英国人。哇，有点紧张，说实话，有点紧张。来了。
Hello.
How are you?
I'm very good, thank you. Very good. What's your name?
Oh, you can call me, Li Hua.
Can you say again?
Li Hua. I can type on it.
Li Hua.
Yeah.
Li Hua. Li Hua. Li Hua. Nice to meet you, Li Hua. My name's Andy.
Nice to meet you, Andy.
Yeah. Well, actually, my name's Andrew.
Andrew. Okay.
But yeah, everybody called me Andy.
Okay, I see.
Where are you? Are you in China?
Yeah, I'm in China.
As I say, the schools have closed, the government have closed them because of the worry of the virus. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
How about yourself? Are you worried at the moment about this?
Yes. Because it's very seriously in China, I think. But...In my city, it's not so serious, but in Hubei, Wuhan, in that city, the situation is, so terrible.
Yes. I think the world knows now, but, you know, there are cases all around the world now, and, you know, there's one, I know there's a death in France, so, you know, it doesn't matter, these things spread it all everywhere, so no place is probably safe. And now we've got all this time, I've not worked for a long time now, for a school, you know, physical school.
I see.
So I'm getting bored now.
Yeah, I am getting bored now, but actually we have the class online, but I don't want to listen to that.
Yeah.I feel the same. I think online classes are okay, but I think if you meet somebody, you know, face to face, and I think it's good. I think it's better for us as human beings to be meeting each other face to face and interacting. Yeah.
接下来就和这老外家长里短聊了半个小时，可惜啊，最后网络不好，直接整断线了。
Hello.
不是，怎么又掉线了呀？我很难受，这个人，哎呦，他信号不好，走了，溜了。我们再找一个好不好？哎，这个老一点的，老的老师是吧？老的外教，这有经验。哎，我们来看一下。Hello.
Oh, hi.
How
are you?
Hey, I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm doing all right. I'm hanging in there. So, tell me, your name is Master Lu.
Actually, my true name is Li Hua.
Li Hua. Okay.
Yeah.
And,Where are you calling from?
Oh, I'm from China.
Oh, China. Okay.
Yeah.
What part of China?
Guangdong province at the south of China.
Ah, Guangzhou, Shenzhen.
Foshan, if you know, is nearby Guangzhou.
I've heard of it, but I'm not familiar. I haven't been there before.
Fangbianmian is not good.
Yeah, but it's so delicious.
Yeah. I think so. Yeah.
Yeah. My favorite one is the purple one, the Swantai Nugro.
Oh, man.
That's amazing. I love it.
I love it.
We used to take the train a lot, back and forth, like from Kunming to Nanning, or all the way even to Guangzhou. And I used to love it, man, because I was like, Woo! Bring a bag. We bring a bag full of.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you can eat the 方便面 on the train.
Oh, well, yeah. So delicious. You guys had hot water. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Perfect. I loved it. I was like, oh, this is so exciting. I can't wait to. And as soon as the train would start moving, I'm like, wow, man, I'm hungry.
Yeah. 方便面 is so delicious.
What would you like to do on Cambly today?随便。
Yes, 随便。Anything is okay.
I'm curious about this. What do you think about the virus, the coronavirus?
The coronavirus, that's so, so seriously. Yeah, now.
Yeah, it's such bad. It's so serious. Yeah,
so
it's
bad.
Really bad.
Yeah.
And I ask, like on WeChat, I ask my students, my old students, I'm like, how are you guys doing? Are you doing okay? I say, oh, we're doing fine. We're staying home.
Uh-huh.
One girl said, one of my students said that she went home to her village. I think she's in Yunnan somewhere, but went home to her village. And while she was there, the old men of the village, the Laoren, went out and they built a wall across the street, or you know, across the road that goes into the village.
Yeah, they built
a big wall.
Yeah. They don't allow anybody to go into the village or out the village.
Yeah. I was like, what? They built a wall across the road that goes into the village? Yeah. And I said, what about food? Oh, no, this is a village. We have pigs and chickens and vegetables. We have a farm. We can survive here for years, forever. Oh, okay. People were, like, removed from the cities or something, or people ran away. There was, like, nobody on the street.
Yeah, nobody on the street.
Dude, holy cow. I could not imagine that. Because I've rode my Dian Dong Che up and down the street, and it's crowded, you know?
Yeah.
And,
but now, that's all of the city is empty.
Yeah,
nobody on the street, nobody outside. Everyone is stay at home.
You know, jiayou. You know, hang in there, don't give up. So that's what I've been telling everybody.
Okay.
You know, hang in there and don't give up. Yeah, China, my gosh, China's fascinating. More than 5,000 years of history. This one civilization has been on this planet longer than just about anybody. Longer than Egypt, longer than 5,000 years is a long, long time.
Yes.
And the Chinese people have seen viruses, you've seen wars, you've seen people invading, people doing terrible things to your country, and you've survived 5,000 years of crap. Just wanted to encourage you, hang in there and keep doing your best, all right?
Okay.
Your Gaokao, man, I think your English is good. You have really good conversational
English. Thank you.
All right, so anyway, Master Liu, Renchenin Hengaoxing.
Okay, nice to meet you too.
Yeah, nice to meet you. Good luck, stay out of trouble.
Have a nice day. 再见。
All right.
Bye. 哎呦，录到我这个麦都没电了，然后后面这个灯都没电了。哇，可能我这个视频剪出来可能没有那么长，但是说实在话，我已经录了整整一个半小时。还差不多两个小时，哇，其实大家可以发现没那么难，对不对？没那么尴尬。哎呦，本来想的是一个不要尴尬挑战，但是哎，没有那么尴尬，对不起，让各位失望了，没有看到我的尴尬一面。哎，其实还是有的，还是有一些时候不知道说什么的。 OK， 那么如果你想跟老外聊天，想通过这种方式来学习英语，你可以下载这个软件叫做 Cambly， 然后在里面输入邀请码，这次一定啊，记住了，这次一定，来获取免费的试听时长，试听满意之后啊，你再去找老外玩 OK 的。大家不要忘记关注我，那么下期节目再见，拜拜。